It has been an exciting year for FUN token. In January, the unassuming ERC-20 token was given a new lease of life by a Bitcoin casino with over 46 million users. Subsequently, FUN token made a brief but significant foray into the top 100, rallying over 700% in 3 months. Since then, FUN has gone from strength to strength in its quest to bring decentralized gaming to the masses. Let's take a brief look at its journey. Conceived and created in 2017 by Funfair Technologies, FUN token boasted a unique vision, revolutionizing iGaming via decentralization. However, being an ERC-20 token, rising Ethereum gas fees made on-chain transactions untenable. Seeing the token's potential, FreeBitco.in, the seventh largest online casino in the world, created a new use case in January 2021. They harnessed FUN token for their premium membership program. This use case was designed to avoid expensive on-chain transactions. Subsequently, FreeBitco.in acquired FUN token from Funfair and created a new team around the token helmed by the highly experienced Adrian Brink, formerly of the BETR Foundation. The mission was simple: achieve what FUN token was created to achieve. A comprehensive development roadmap was laid out. Seeing FUN's rising popularity, Binance organized the $250,000 FUN token trading competition in April 2021, which was a resounding success. Subsequently, FUN became one of only 8 tokens to be listed for locked savings at Binance, joining the likes of BTC, USDT, and LINK. Now, FUN token is gearing up for an exciting August. Several important upgrades and developments are lined up, including a custodial casino built exclusively for FUN token. Through Dplay, FUN token is taking a massive step towards bringing decentralized gambling to the masses. Dplay is a custodial casino that allows users to play a variety of games using FUN tokens. The custodial casino will feature table games such as blackjack, poker, baccarat, and more, in addition to popular video slot games developed by OneTouch. Dplay is a precursor to a truly decentralized casino set to be launched in the next 2 months. This decentralized casino will harness the power of the Polygon network to minimize transaction fees and increase efficiency. Meanwhile, Dplay will become a testbed for decentralization-related developments. In anticipation of DPLAY's launch, traders and investors are getting in on the action at Binance. The competition began on 29th July, 00:00 Coordinated Universal Time, and is open to both new and existing Binance users. Over 5.5 billion FUN tokens have already been traded at Binance within the first 4 days of the competition. The objective is to trade as much FUN as you can and win tokens. If you'd like to become a part of the FUN token phenomenon in August, here's how you can participate. 1. The contest prize pool is $100,000. It is divided into 3 promotions. A. Promotion A. New users can register at Binance using this link and participate in the contest. As a new user, you'd be eligible to win a share of $20,000 in FUN tokens based on your total trading volume. B. Promotion B. The top 30 users by trading volume will win a proportional share of $60,000 in FUN tokens. C. Promotion C. All users with a total trading volume of 270,000 FUN or higher will qualify for a challenge. 100 lucky winners will win $200 each in FUN tokens. 2. Click here to learn more. Get started. 3. The contest ends on 4th August, 23:59 Coordinated Universal Time. With several significant projects lined up and an ambitious team behind it, FUN token looks to be one of the most promising tokens of 2021. If trading competitions are your thing, get involved before time runs out.